Estimates indicate that over 150 million tons of plastic have accumulated in the oceans since the 1950s, and each year the amount of 525,000 truckloads of plastic enter our oceans. At a continued rate, the amount of plastics in the ocean will surpass that of fish by 2050. Just imagine. For the longest time, governments were somewhat indifferent towards this problem, but fortunately, this is changing. However, for our actions to achieve best results, we must adjust and prioritize our responses based on the best available scientific knowledge. To that end, the Icelandic government will host an international symposium on plastic in the Arctic in April 2020. The conference will bring together leading experts in the field, policymakers and leaders, offering its participants the most recent information available on the problem and focus on best practices and actions.